we know that the specific speed of the turbine NS is equal to